Hello guys, Mr. Chu here. Today I'm gonna play more of NBA 2K14, and our next match is against the Lakers. Hope like we don't lose, because to me another Hawks not that a very good team. Yeah, no offense, but seriously, yeah. And I'm gonna VS, you know, I'm gonna VS like the Lakers, and some more like I think like, VS. The PG, and yeah, maybe like Kobe Bryant gonna be the PG, so I'm gonna face Kobe Bryant. It's like YOLO. Okay, the G is Kobe Bryant and Steve Nash. Worst, I gotta defend Steve Nash. This is a fast dribbler and a good passer. It's like quite a challenge for me, so like I'm gonna start playing this game. Okay, who's my defender? Okay, Lucky attacking. I'm a shooting guard. A moment to check in with screen for him, screen, come on. Mike Budenholzer and I got a chance to talk. That was not a bad call for pass. He's looking forward to this matchup. Their first look at this team so far this season. He said they'll look to play up defensively. As usual, their length and shot. What the? I pushed off the body. How can you, how is it offensive again? My god, the referee is blind, nigga. The referee is blind. So last video, I got a B minus. Last match I got a B minus, so I'm gonna try aim something like same or like B, but this is against Lakers, so I might do that well. So okay, fast break. Just score. Ayah, lama, so easy to cannot score. What is this? Okay guys, you gotta focus. Oh shit. My god, these guys are so fast. Okay, get in. Get in now. Johnson, what are you gonna do? 9 seconds left. We gotta do this. We can do this. 3, 2. No! They're losing by 7 points. I'm still defending. Why don't defend? Damn nigga. Okay, that's not a bad back off for pass, don't you say? Okay, we're gonna try the anchor break. Oh my god. How come I can't score, man? Maybe like my stats, my skills are not up standard yet, so like I need like get better, upgrade, get a good grade, get a good team grade, and I upgrade my skills. Defend! You score! Okay, good. Nice D. Get in! Foul! Yes! And then in, nigga. Last second shot. Oh my god, that's like this, I got like so high. Yes, now the point guard, 2 seconds left, so like what's the point? Woo! 3, 2, miss. As usual, you miss. It's like very hard to get a score from the half court. Unless like yeah, very good lah. Then I got nothing to say. Okay. I continue this match. You submit at 1 minute. Oh my god, give more time to play lah, lama. So we're gonna play a shooting guard. I don't think the point guard's open. I think you need my help. Okay, it's open. Pass. It's okay. I gotta go inside. Like, I don't get off at 3 seconds again. Oh! Yes, flop! Seriously! Oh, damn, that was so powerful. And I won! Oh shit! What is this? It's like bounce here, bounce there. No! We're losing to Lakers. It's expected. Come on. Give me. Gotta cut in. By the post. Go in! Yeah! Got the shot. About 7 points. Four seconds left. That was very, very fast. Gotta shoot that nigga. Come on. Give me the ball. Nice, okay. Play slow, play slow. Okay, now give me the ball. But anchor break, anchor break. Oh shit. I wanted to pass to the... number 17. The controls are like, screwed up. Yeah, good shot defense. Go, 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 go. Okay, we gotta play slow, play slow. And got a screen for me. No! Okay, lucky. Assist! Yes! 2 seconds left. Okay, so far I got a C plus for the first half. That's good, but our team is not doing well, so we're gonna try like attack more and defend better. Okay. Presented by Sprint, let's go. Okay, 1 minute left. Always start me at the last minute. Like last minute. I'm gonna complete the GM to give more offense time. Like, offense. Okay, I'm gonna block this guy. Hard. Nope, defend. He'll shoot, defend him, he'll shoot. Okay, no, Brian will shoot. Get the ball, come on, let's go. Fast break. Go, shoot! Assist, nigga! Yes! B minus. You gotta hang up this, bros. Gotta hang up this. Okay, no reaching. No! Oh shit, oh my god, lucky that was gone. Oh shit! What is this? Snatch the ball. Oh my god, now in C plus, what is this? Just my one back pass. Are you kidding me? I'm here, give me the ball. No! Thank you. Fire Sun understands me. Shoot! Pass back, it's okay. Yeah, I should turn the first place. No! Score! What is this? Got the C plus. Oh my god. I hope like the first team, not me lah, like the other first team will do better. Go in! Oh my god! Why you do this to me? No! Okay, 2 minutes left. We gotta do better in the fourth quarter. I'm over here. You can give to me. Thank you very much. Good pass. Here, behind! Ah, never mind. Forget it. No! Oh my god. How's he block? He like went up onto the ring. What is wrong with the game? It's not a block. It's just a miss. Oh my god, the rebound I feel. Ayo. I gotta lose this match. I assure you we are going to lose this match. Get away from me. Don't touch me. When they change defender, okay good. Gonna shoot. Take care. Gonna shoot to waste time. They purposely gun all. Oh my god. Go. Amigo, go. Gonna try anchor break you. Shoot. It's okay. Pass the assist. Nice. Let's go. Open. Get in and defend. Don't be so scared. Scared for what? Defend! Let's go. It's okay. Let's go. I got this. You shoot. Assist! Yes!
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there. Los Angeles has gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen.
Gotta defend. Gasol kicks it over. Ah, lose already, like 7 points, you know.
44 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Defend! Defend! There it is, it's now. Defend, don't defend!
And the Lakers lead by 10.
It's okay, I'm going to go in.
Clinching run, they've taken off here. Impressive. No backing off or the surge at the right time.
Look at that! Look at that, you're so awesome. Look at the pose, look at the pose.
27 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And there's the feed to Kamen Jackson.
Okay, 80 seconds left, we're gonna lose. But it's not bad, I got a B minus. We're gonna play with the Lakers. Just count as achievement already. 10 seconds left, 10 seconds left, 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, I'm gonna go solo. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 4! Okay, gonna get 2 points. 1 second left. No! One more! Okay, at least this we get in.
And so the Lakers take the win. It was a solid win, but
yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
Thank you for joining us for this presentation of NBA.
Okay.
On 2K Sports. Kurt Clark, Stephen Doris, and the rest of the crew. Kevin Harlan says,
let's skip this. Like, aww, okay, at least we get 103 SP and got a B minus, so that's not bad. And I don't think the player of the game is from my team. I think it's Kobe Bryant. Is it Kobe Bryant? See, I knew it's Kobe Bryant, so just skip it. Okay, so I'll check my performance or matchup. Yep, I am like better than my matchup. So I think it's my team that's problem, so I'm gonna like blame my team. Quit. My teammates. Someone else could have helped.
Yeah, I mean, one of my teammates could have stepped up and seen what it's like to be in my shoes for once. Everyone's so used to seeing me take over that I would probably be the ultimate decoy at this point. But whatever. No one was able to fill that role and we lost the game. I can't go undefeated, people. You know I'd love to, but it just ain't realistic in today's NBA.
Okay. As usual, I blame my teammates, so I get my team chemistry down. So I'm still the role player. Okay, now I'm a six man. Yeah, I think I get out, right? Okay. I'm gonna like complain. I don't think it's my teammates. I think that it's the coach. So I think I'm gonna go to the GM. Now, like, say the coach. I mean, I'm such an asshole right now. Let's see what's there. Okay, I don't get another coach.
I feel like coach is really struggling with this team, man. I've got to be honest here. I don't think we're headed in the right direction at all. Here in the front office and beyond, we pay very close attention to the state of the team. Rest assured, if action needs to be taken, we'll take it if we think it's the best.
His face is a teeth looks so funny.
Do you think we need to make a change at the head coaching level to get things back on track?
You think we need a change? Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. You need to make an immediate change. Things are only getting worse in the locker room. I appreciate your input, and I'll take your thoughts into serious consideration.
Glad you will. Okay, I talk about.
No doubt. All right, well, thank you. And good talk, man. I'll see you later. However, for the time being, I need your total focus in this game against the Kings.
Kings.
We'll see about the rest in due time.
I hope, like, my team, like, will improve. So I got 26k fans, like, oh my god, so less. But this is my third match. By the time being, like, it's like go on and get more fans, right? So
now some of you,
let's see. Okay, it's okay, gonna like let's see my team roster. Okay guys, so yeah, I think that's all for today. So yeah guys, thank you for watching guys, stay haters away, I'll see you guys next time, and goodbye.